SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to email a picture on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've taken a picture on your iPhone that you would like to share with someone, and you want to share that picture through email, then you have an option to do so. All that's required is that you already have the picture on your phone and that you've set up an email account on your device. So with that being said, to email a picture from your iPhone, you need to open the Photos app. You can then navigate to the picture that you would like to email and select it. And then you're going to tap the share icon that appears at the bottom left corner of the screen. Now you're going to choose the mail option from the list of sharing options. And then you're going to tap inside of the to field. And you can either type in the email address to which you would like to send the picture, or you can tap the plus button and then select one of the contacts here that you would like to send the picture to. You can then add a subject into the subject field. And if you would like to add any additional information to the message, then you can type it there. Otherwise, you just need to tap the blue send arrow at the top right corner of the screen, and that will send the picture in the message to the other person.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.